No.
Welcome to Allgaier's Garage.
Today, the V-Star turn signal issue. Got a little itty bitty Phillips head screw. No good. Turned off. So I'm hoping I can drill the screw heads off, pull the lens off, then get a vice grip under and turn them out. I have no clue what I'm going to put back in there, but we're going to start with that.
Welcome to the Allgaier's Garage.
As you can see, nice and slow. I'm just drilling out the head. I don't know what else to do. And of course, you're probably too hard and screwed. I'm going to drill it, but I can't drill it anymore. And I'm going to go the other one, drill that one, I can't drill it anymore. And then I'm going to just going to do it. I think we're almost through. Alright, we'll keep drilling this and see what happens. There's the head. Off of one. Hope we get lucky with the other one. All apart. Don't have a clue what these wires do. But this green one is the one I need to hook up these lights. So that will be fully lit up in here and hope it doesn't blow the fuse. This whole thing is really neat. Couldn't understand what these are for because they took it all apart. Here, the way this works is these little plastic things go in here like this. And this is what actually adjusts your headlight. So this thing goes up in here like so. Okay, I gotta do one at a time. I don't want to lose them. These little suckers somehow, I think they go up in there like that. This is your adjuster. Like so. We have to find another spring. There's one in here somewhere. You still don't have a problem. I bolted them. Interesting. Got him here. Here it is. Though.
little bugger in here. This whole thing is not easy. Here. Screw this one in. Then we put the light back together. Worry about it just a little later. This is fun to get this hooked on. Here we go. Well, I'll tell you what. Absolutely. Hate to say it, they know how to put a bike together, man. I hate to say it, but they do. Look at this. Come on, get in there. Now it should go in. There we go. Okay, now. This is what we're putting on. I don't know where yet. Kind of like that one, but I don't know if they're going to shine right. Whereas if I put them in this one, they're further ahead, but then I can adjust the brackets to make them shine the way they should. I just think this is too far front. I like this better. got it hooked up over here. I'm going to leave that long so I can wrap them up inside there. I'm thinking. I can already tell you that they're going to have to be readjusted big time. But I'm not too worried about that. So I get everything hooked up, and then when I get it hooked up, if I have to take the brackets off and bend or take the lights off and bend the brackets a little bit, then it doesn't really matter. What matters is they work, and then I can adjust them accordingly. Right now I'm losing. We just bought these off of Amazon. Didn't cost that much. Oh yeah, sure. I can already see what I got going on here. For sure. I'm going to have to do some washers. Because these are not spaced. They're not. It's not right. It's not right at all. Let me look through my bag of tricks and be back. This is the fun part. These things are non-adjustable. I have to look down the side. This one here is not, but it's a little circle. This one is shooting up in the air. So, I gotta try to bend it forward, the bracket itself, but hold this up. That's not as bad as I thought. That ain't too bad. Actually, this is better than this. This one needs bend too. But I don't want to bend the whole assembly, so I put the pry bar in there. And do that. That's pretty close. It's not perfect, but it's pretty close. Yeah, let's see if they work. I gotta twist them, of course. I'm not done with this off camera. I'll finish putting the wires together, running in them, hiding them, all that. Right now we're just twisting them together. Let's see if they work. Ready? 1, 2, 3, rock out! Hey now. That should be sweet. This bike will have no trouble being seen from the highway now tomorrow. I'll finish mocking it up. Finish tightening the wires up. Hide the wires so you don't see anything. I'm not 100% sure. I'm going to hide it behind this bar if I can. Better turn off the engine. Hide it behind this bar here somehow. To take them over to, what do you call it? That's why they're not done. I just wanted to wire them up quick. Make sure they work. And we'll go from there. But they definitely work.
Kind of wish they were back a little farther, but that's how these bikes are set up. My Vulcan's the same way. Well, we're done with the installation on the lights.
Oops.
So, not done. He said, what I got to do tomorrow is I figure out where I want to run the wires to hide them, make it look nice, button everything up in the front, adjust the headlight. It'll be good to go. I got a heat wrap and exhaust pipe yet. Check brakes, check the tires, and this will be going out the door. Awesome. Like, subscribe, share. Biggest favor you can do me is hit that share, that subscribe button. In order for me to keep doing what I'm doing, I need the subscribers. Please, hit that button. Don't hesitate. Thanks from the Allgaier's Garage. Have a good night and the rest of your weekend. Later.